This PTO shaft is stuck. It's been on there for at least 15 years. So what I'm doing, running come along on one side, running straps on the other to keep it in place. And then I've got to use a wedge. And because I don't have anything proper, I'm using a couple of hatchets, little axes. So take it careful, take it slow. Don't beat on it super hard. Keep it well lubricated and be patient. That's the trick. Heat if you've got it, but I don't. So here we are.